10 p.m. right?
To leave from Bologna, but our flight was cancelled at 3 p.m. at 4 p.m. this afternoon, and now we are in Milan. So
three hours
driving to Milan, and hopefully now we have the flight even if it's late.
Judging. And now I realise that this is irrational fear, Dublin, because I'm playing these shows and I just see everyone in the crowd, all 60,000 of you, all staring at the stage. No one is looking what anyone else is doing. And if they are, realistically, if there is someone next to you dancing like a maniac and you look at them, in your head, you kind of think, oh, I wish I was doing that too. Because it is fun being a weirdo. It is fun being as weird as possible. And this is definitely a safe, no judgment place. This is a place where we can go as weird as possible and get the weird dance moves out. I'm singing.
Been an adventure. The concert was amazing. But we had a problem to find a way to go home. We had to cross the whole park. We tried to call an Uber or a taxi. They weren't available. So we decided to, after 1 hour, more than 1 hour, one and a half hour, we decided to walk till the hostel, which is 40 minutes from where we were. Yeah, and from the park. to where we were, we walked a lot. And eventually, we did it. We found a cab to take us to the hostel. And now, it's 1:30. And we are tired. Huh? Adesso col cestone lì. Dai che voglio vedere. Stamattina così.